The development in robotic technology has been in leaps and bounds in the past two decades. A robot is one of the most beautiful creations of man. Scientists and people associated with the knowledge of robots strive to make it more interactive and assistive. However, there is also a section of society which fears a dystopian future dominated by the robots. Robots versus humans. Robots have been made intelligent, but they aren't going to replace humans. Automation will bring about significant changes in our lives. The nature of the jobs will be remodeled, and there will be jobs that will be handled by robots. However, automation of work will lead to newer jobs in different categories, which will have humans over the bots to supervise their work. Robots have the intelligent software, but then there are customizations required by most customers, which require the human touch. Humans will work along with the robots. They are not going to be left alone to handle things. Robots don't understand cultural norms or slang. They are programmed to understand a specific language spoken in a certain way. They are unable to consider context. Irrational thoughts are not understood by them. All jobs that require emotional support aren't ones that can be handled by them. We look forward to speaking with a customer care executive rather than going through the machine given an answer. The IVR machine has limited answers, just like the bots that are programmed to chat on websites. Robots may not quite be efficient for customer care service. Superior customer service needs human interaction, and this is irreplaceable. Human interaction in the customer care department of companies has actually become one of the prime factors in customer retention and acquisition. Robots have Boolean functionality and cannot deal with the complexities of human relationships. Robots can handle the tasks that are assigned to them. They are dull and repetitive. They are not creative. Humans are creative and can come up with ideas while they are working. People have the ability to fix things and continue their work, which is quite the opposite in case of robots that will stop or work erroneously even if a wire is loose. Problem solving is something which requires creative approaches, and robots are not the ones to take on such problems. Humans create robots based on the type of help or assistance they want. They are simply replacements for certain jobs, such as driving a car, house cleaning, controlling traffic, etc. Will the robots replace human workforce? Robots are just machines. They are controlled by applications and software that are designed by us. They are created by us to help us with our work and not to take over our jobs entirely. It is true that machines and robots make work a lot easier, but we will use robots only when we require their services. They don't have the power to replace us at work. Robots cannot nudge humans out of the workplace.